breaking news just into us. Shots fired after a trooper tracks down a suspected car thief. It happened earlier tonight in Byfield. That's a village in Newbury. Police say when they approached the car the suspect was in, a weapon was discharged. It's unclear who did the shooting, but the suspect has been transported to Anna Jakes Hospital. Right now, it appears that no police officers were hurt.